also looking into this, conducting this RTK antigen test.